Hello, today I mean Renomegan. In this video I'll show you how to change map layout. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car and press map 2D 3D button. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.